Admirable work, I do say so myself.
Wait to see what the day holds.
Days like this when you
couldn't say no to a nice juice.
Some of us can be so.
If that is your destination, we cannot follow. But know that your return is eagerly awaited.
Oh, it is finished. The result is even more sublime than I'd hoped. I must deliver it to Lord Phasus at once. Though, mayhap. Now, I cannot leave this in your hands. I may not be fleet of foot, but only I can do this. Changed my mind. You take it. Deliver the blade to Lord Phasus. You ought reach him in time.
Go now. Make haste for Moonglint Tower. There your journey will come to an end, one way or another.
Then I wish you good fortune.
Our research shall save the world.
Here I might reflect upon my affairs.
Could have sworn I had ought to attend it.
Oh, nice place, this. I'm in no hurry to leave. work. I mustn't let this get out of hand. I've got to focus. My shift's only just begun. Surely I'm overdue a day off.
That's enough toil for one.
Take it easy today.
I just about had my fill of this ruckus. Even think so. Redwald! We've got them on the run! Ought we to pursue and eliminate the stragglers? Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. This looks as if it will take us someplace further afield. How we use it is at our discretion. I believe we would be remiss not to make use of this. Welcome, sir. Doubly so if you're here to... nearby. Many thanks, sir. Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
It is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load.
Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
A ballista is a ranged weapon.
This could grant us an edge in battle if we use it well.
Are we to remain here?
Protect you.
One of us has been poisoned.
We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we?
'Tis well to have comrades one can trust. I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
Oh.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labor. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? Cave. Shall we proceed into the depths? Is your pack slowing you down? Master, pray bear in mind that you can only carry so much by yourself.
Take care not to slip. Rain can be treacherous.
I'm soaked to the bone.
I quite agree.
Let them come.
for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage. Might we remove this hindrance somehow? If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance? It is a remarkable treasure we've found.
A fitting reward for a rigorous... An astounding discovery. Indeed. Good on you for being so observant. When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
Battle is best avoided here.
We've scoured the place from top to bottom. I very much doubt there's aught left to find now.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength.
I only hope I did not disappoint. One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent.
I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have to fight. Yet if they mean our harm, we can but defend ourselves.
You are correct.
Thank you.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. One moment. I believe we are bound for... Yes. I know the place. Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
Shall we make our way there and see what's to be seen?
We have reached our destination.
The way forward is unclear. How are we to proceed? One of my abilities could bridge this gap. Might I be of assistance?
It is times such as these that a sorcerer's magics are best employed. Might I be of assistance?
Thank you, Arisen.
To arms!
Understood. The day grows darker with our every step.
We shall have to be all the more vigilant.
Thank you.
skeleton.
I shall take this opportunity to observe our surroundings.
word. Never did I dream we would come upon such a rarity.
How exciting. My heart is fit to burst.
Well met. Seems our paths cross again. I require some assistance. Perhaps you would oblige. My thanks, sir.
Can it be you are lost, Arisen One? The path to the dragon has many turns, but I can illuminate the way ahead if you so desire. You will find the path you ought to follow inscribed herein. Would you know the fate of another? This meeting shall...
Spot for a campsite.
Glad sight. I'm excited, I must say.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
I'll pick that up.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. It's a pleasure doing business with you.
I've just had a thought. Every master I've ever served has favored different types.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the world. Shall I guide you to it?
weary, it seems. We will be hard-pressed to find victory here if we cannot heal our wounds. Now's your chance!
Goodness me!
This ox cart was beset by assailants it could not shake, and this is the result.
The work of goblins, mayhap? Careful now!
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures.
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
Arisen! I knew you.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Come on.
This heavy pack is slowing me down somewhat, but... Methinks I can manage for the time being. Would that ox carts were a bit safer, and a bit swifter too.
They are capable allies on journeys near and far.
You'd not to fear. I don't buy it.
Your fuels my heart like a mutual testing method.
We might have fur and fangs, but that doesn't make us monsters.
Welcome, sir. Doubly so. If you're here to buy, hope to see you again.
Much obliged. For you. I dare say you've earned it.